Now Saravana is going to lower this egg, which is being wrapped in the lemon skin. Okay. Let's see whether it float or sink.
And
it's floating. Let's try to submerge it, Joel.
And indeed, it's float. Awesome, using this a very creative design of using something natural like the lemon to float an egg. This is training future scientists of Singapore
by one academy.
Awesome.